So the Discreet Exit through Darkness is a story about my mother who was missing for 3 years. What I'm trying to do in this exhibition is basically you will see the photographs and also the film. The film is mostly about my grandfather's journey of that 2 years he looked for my mother. It's also like a 360 film where you will see the one perspective at a time, but when you see the next time you will see a different perspective of the film. Because the story itself has many perspectives of the 50 years.